There was a family of tomatoes. They all were like traveling across the street. It was a mama tomato, papa tomato, and a baby tomato. And the baby tomato was going so slow. And then the mama tomato was like, "Come on." And then papa tomato went over to baby tomato and squashed him and said, "Catch up."